2-1 win away in the FA Vars. Talk us through that game.
To be fair, we had to dig deep at times. The boys, we started very slow, you know, we stayed overnight. But after about half an hour, we were 1-0 down. The boys looking around, we needed a lift. And luckily, the referees gave us a penalty and have stepped up. You know, I don't miss penalties, to be honest. All the boys joke on, but that's the truth of the matter. You know, I've got us back in it right before half-time. And then half-time, you know, we got a bit of a rollicking from the gaffer. We came out kicking with the wind downhill. We always knew that we can get back in with. And luckily, Chilts, you know, he's been doing it for years, gets with a winner.
Talk us through the penalty, because they did their best to make you wait to take that penalty, didn't they?
Well, he's given it. It is a penalty, but they're obviously scuffing the spot. Everyone's in front of us, and I already knew I was going to put it. But as soon as he blew his whistle, I am confident both sides. But as I was walking up, the keeper took a little step, and I've put it the opposite way.
So through to the next round, a home tie in the next round. You've got to be happy with the way it was drawn, panned out.
To be fair, we're looking at the draw, and it's a massive chance for us at home in the FA Vars. We do fancy ourselves to go all the way, and the fact we're at home, there's nothing better for us.
And just talking about that game, the whole weekend, it was just an unbelievable cup run so far, isn't it?
To be honest, like the last, if you look at the Shields, both Shields games, obviously away to South Shields, I don't know how we've managed to pull off. Carl's been unbelievable the last two games, and then it's summed up right at the end when he's tipped one at the bar for us. We're always confident in Carl, and we know that we're going to score goals at the other end.
And the conditions today, did the North Shields game help with the conditions, knowing how to play in and against the wind?
Like, we did it, away at North Shields, we kicked into the wind uphill, and we've done the same here, first half, knowing that if we can keep the score tight, that second half, we're confident in our ability, the players around us, that we are going to claw back.